I'm interested in A&R, and I wanted to know, how would I get information about the A&R staff at Capital? I know it's difficult being online, typing, trying to get information for internships. You have to know somebody mainly in there to even, you know, an interview or anything like that. So how would I, who would I talk to, or how would I get in contact with somebody or some kind of information to get on that?
We have to get you with Mom.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? On the A&R too.
Okay. Another, oh, I'm sorry, I got two questions. Can I answer that one? What management are you under?
Like, my management company is called Monopoly Management out of Atlanta.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. My management is my management. my man Noon, my partner and my company, Show Enough Records. One of my partners' name is Noonie. He manages me, so it's just personal. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
So, personal right. Management. It's, I felt like, you know what I'm saying, hands on. You know what I'm saying? Because I know I'm a special kind of artist. I don't just work, like I said, I don't just work with people who want to buy music. You know what I'm saying? I'm more like, you know what I mean? I only work with certain people. If you notice, I work with certain people. You know what I'm saying? And that's been my success story. Like, you know what I'm saying? Thanks to God, you know what I'm saying? In this game, I you know, acquired like 55 gold and platinum records. You know what I'm saying? Because I pick and choose what we do. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you know, that's important. That management is real important.
But you know. But you don't, what's the name, since you have your own management, you don't have to answer to the label then, right? Because the management...
Oh, I never have to answer to the label. They work for me.
That's what I'm saying.
Just like the management, they work for me. You know what I'm saying? It's all about what the artist wants, and then everything is accommodated after that.
Don't nothing move without the music, man. It all starts right here. You know what I'm saying? It all starts with the product itself.
And Rick can speak on management too. He's our road manager, so...
No. When it comes to the road management, just management in general, you pretty much at the artist every beck and call. And it's like, I don't even want to call it road management for the simple fact that it's like you everything, you know what I'm saying? That's just one title, but you everything. You the assistant, I mean, you everything. Like, your main thing is to make sure that the artist is always taken care of and satisfied at all times. As being a road manager, it's like, it ain't your time to shine. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, you still that dude in the background or that female in the background trying to make it happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not your job to report to them every little minor problem. Their job is supposed to be stress-free at the end of the day, that they're always accommodated, they always got the right food, the right room temperature, all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's not easy. This thing is a grind. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, y'all see them shining and they smiling, but when things ain't right, they come at me. You feel what I'm saying? So I don't want to, like, call the record label and say, hey, this got to get tight because niggas gonna, you know, going down my throat, like, you know, get it together. You feel what I'm saying? And I know I said niggas, but you know what I'm saying? You know, just feel me, you know what I'm saying? It ain't easy, I tell you. Lump will tell you, I've been calling up since 6 a.m. this morning. You feel what I'm saying? It's not a game. And like, I don't get no sleep at times, you know what I'm saying? And like, my man, hey, I don't know if he's up there, but he can definitely tell you a whole lot about it because he did road management for Goody Mob and everybody else, you know what I'm saying? So,
actually, Reef, I want the temperature change in this room.
Okay. Hey, change the temperature, please. Hey, but you know what? But at the end of the day,
I don't like it one bit.
At the end of the day, man, it's definitely a fun job because I remember, and I just want to tell you, like, it's definitely a grind because I remember watching CeeLo on TV when they was doing cell therapy. You know what I mean? Like, dang, dude, I remember watching Jazze on TV, and I'm like, man, like, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm with these dudes, and they legendary. You know what I'm saying? I take every moment, every opportunity. Like, I don't take nothing for granted because I'm still young. I'm 26 years old, you know what I'm saying? But I'm grinding. Like, I didn't give up. Jazzy, remember when I used to ask him, hey, can I just be your assistant? You know what I'm saying? Hey, can I please just do something for you? Let me carry your water, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, real talk. When I first started this thing, I was Jagged Edge Jerry Boy. You know what I'm saying? Then I moved up and, you know what I'm saying, started doing things. Then I traveled around the world with Sierra, and now I'm traveling with some of the greatest musicians, not just artists, but they are actually musicians. These are the greatest dudes I ever met in my life. I mean, we have a blast, y'all. I tell you, it's good outside of the mess. I love these dudes, man. I love you, man.